12 mini. So there's nothing new we learned about the new iPhones that are coming possibly out in October, except that the naming of these phones will be different. So we have the iPhone 12 mini over here, and I call this mini because the latest leaks and rumors say it's going to be called mini. So far we thought that the smaller 5.4 inch version will be the iPhone 12, and then you have a larger version, a 6.1 inch version, as the 12 max. Then you have the 12 Pro and 12 Pro Max in terms of sizes. So this is the new presumed iPhone mini. And then you're gonna have an iPhone or iPhone 12 or 12 mini. Let's think about 12 or 12 mini. Then you have an iPhone 12, this size. Then we have an iPhone 12 Pro, exactly this size, 5.4 inch, 6.1 inch, and finally, you have a 6.7 inch iPhone 12 Pro Max. These are going to be the sizes, and it makes a lot of sense for Apple to do the naming like this, to call the smallest phone a mini, to call the two normal models just iPhone 12 and 12 Pro, where the differentiator is the specs, with the iPhone 12 and 12 Pro having the 12 Pro having an extra camera, possibly better screen, etc., etc. And then the Pro Max is basically, again, just a size difference between the Pro. I think it's very simple, elegant, and easy from Apple. So this is what we should expect. Now, if you haven't seen this before, this is the iPhone 12 mini. Again, let me show it to you compared to an iPhone 5, 5S, and SE design. It's just that big. It fits comfortably in your hand, very comfortably. And this is a 4-inch screen, and this is a 5.4-inch. That means that this is 1.4 inches or 11 centimeters bigger than the iPhone 5 design. So guys, this is the iPhone 12 mini. This is what you should expect, the 5.4 inch version, not the iPhone 12, the iPhone 12 mini or iPhone mini, whichever they will call it. Thank you very much for watching. If you want to stay up to date with the latest Apple news, then hit the subscribe button. Make sure to click on the little notification bell. Thank you very much for watching, and until my next video.